make him one of these.
You can do it!
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. In that case, wanna head back out and look for more gigs?
Yeah, why not?
Won't be getting any more.
What? They ran away? So, never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
Lots of girls who live here have
to save up for the wedding.
A cerulean drake flew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything about it!
Hey, is that?
It is you, the new Merc! Then maybe you can help us out! The drake is in the old telegraph factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which, just smash them all.
Ain't the Merc himself.
You're dead. It's over. No escape. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Was never in doubt. Bring it.
It's over. That's a win.
Locked up tight. Damn it. Locked up tight. Easy. Seriously. No escape.
I got this. See ya.
Let's go.
Thank you.
piece of cake. Yeah. Let's end this quick.
Not a problem. Oh.
No escape. After you.
Okay, let's go.
That it?
Gotta win at all costs.
Deal with that.
Let me handle this.
Let's do this. Calling fire.
Still here.
Try this. Brace yourself. That's it. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go. There's no escape.
Nothing to it.
And there he is! I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me, I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
job ridding us of that pest. I think I don't.
Deserves to go to a good school.
So this is all Adelaide?
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
All the items you can want, straight from the plate. No matter your needs or your budget, our wants.
Finally managed to get those Doom Rats, huh? Thanks, guys. You're the greatest. I was so dead in here, I thought I might have to close up shop for good. Hey, got an idea. Hear me out. If the guy who took care of the town's rat problem told everybody where he liked to shop, well, what do you say? I'll make it worth your while, of course. Give you some incentive. Talk you up to Weimer and my customers and anybody else who'll listen. You'll be swimming in work before you know it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then. That's what I like to hear. Seventh Heaven, a new merc in town and my little store. I can see it now. We're gonna clean up.
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
Thanks, Dave. Oh. Down everyone's favorite item shop is better.
Is it just me?
Hey, Miss Lockhart, who's that guy you're with?
There is Lockhart.
We need to think of a way.
Hey, we got another job for you, Merc.
Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel. Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel. Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel. Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, we've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinramuk gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
Is there anyone
who can go anywhere near
the damn thing came from?
Stay alert now.
Focus.
Over here! Tifa! Hey, Cloud!
I drove the hound into the area up ahead. He's pissed, so make sure you're ready.
No turning back. All right. That's it. Three. You're done. Is that it?
Took care of the dog, did you? Phew, we owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask? Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
Great job. Just a little
more. Thank you. That hound had us scared half to death. Don't get yourself hurt.
People tell me you're pretty strong.
Looks like Weimer was right about you. The watch is saying they're...
That landlady, Morrow. So they blew up the reactor.
Just imagine if Rich...
Thanks. I'm sure he appreciates it.
Hmm? You know.
man, check it out. This song's pretty sweet, ain't it? You like it? You feeling it? Have a copy.
We no longer have a rat problem.
I was supposed to be working topside.
You never know.
Is the planet?
If you happen to spot any other strange creatures now in the factory, the watch would like to know.
Just like that, okay? That should be enough
intel
for the kid.
Cloud! You were the first to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it? I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
All thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
Thank you.
truly owe you a debt of gratitude.
Did you?
We've got time to kill before we open up, so we could still drop by Stargazer Heights if you like. We've got time to kill before we open up, so we could still drop by Stargazer Heights if you like. We're back!
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene, wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night, then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
I'm really sorry. But it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat. What'll it be?
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
Ah, but you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy.
Huh?
Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings. So if it comes down to do or die... if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then... I'd rather that someone was a professional. Like you.
Could still kill some time.